Well, you know, Hurricane, as they're saying, Hurricane Rita may have weakened a bit now over the past few hours, and it does appear that Houston is out of the crosshairs of the eye of this storm.
Mayor Bill White moved to the Houston Emergency Center, where he'll be staying throughout this storm. He's asking Houstonians not to underestimate, despite these changing forecasts, Rita.
Winds of 50, 60 miles an hour. Maybe better news than 120 miles an hour, but I'll tell you what, a lot of glass can break, trees can be fall down. Anybody who sees flooding on their property or tree through their roof, this is a very serious storm.
We want to listen to those words very carefully, yes, as the mayor has been saying repeatedly, use common sense.
Yes.
We may still get hurricane force winds in this area. We may get torrential rains. Trees may come down. I've ridden these things. A lot of the people who are listening to me down here, we have all ridden through these things, and you know how long they go on and just how unnerving they can be. So really, yes, don't let down your guard.
Especially as you hear, too, the forecast saying that the storm may be slow moving.
True.
And so originally...